Hello, hello, hello. So today we have a little LBT workout. I'm just having a bit of a practice, thought might as well video it and send it to you ladies in case you fancy jumping around your living room, grapevining around your living room with me. So this is the big community centre, the hall that I'm going to be teaching my class at. I've been struggling, I'll show you why. I've been struggling to find the right place to film this because it's an amazing room. There's bars, there's chairs, there's loads of windows. But for filming a video, it's tricky. It's too much light. Anyway, it's better than my living room, isn't it? So I think this is the best place. So I'm going to get views of the chairs and the mat bag. I'm going to go with here, okay? So. I've got my tunes. I'm not quite sure how the sound's gonna work. So I'm gonna go and put on the songs that I want. We're gonna start with a old fashioned LBT warm up and then into the other stuff. All right, I'm just gonna go change the music. See you in a second.
Good.
stop, give me a walk forward. Just adding on as we go. Adding, adding. Are you running? Not yet. Last one. Step touch, single, single, double. Got lots of single, singles. And double. Single, single. Double it. Need to remember next time to wear a bright t-shirt. Hamstring curl, single, single, double. Double it. See if you can bend a little bit more. Start to feel a little bit more energetic. Two more. Ooh. One more. All right, give me a little grapevine. So side behind. And if you want a little curling in, that's fine. It's not compulsory. We're gonna make this into an L shape. Do you remember how to do that? One that way. Come to me. Reverse back. Face the front. Good. Just give me a march here. This song was a bit weird for some reason. I don't know why. I like it though. I like it. Normally they run into each other. This one doesn't. Let's do that again. L shape. Face the front. Back foot. And again, and again, one of my old favourites. Coming up. Okay, march here. March. So, we're going to add on a little kick at each side. For some reason, I call it a kickboxer. Don't know why. It looks like this. So it's front, side, one, two, three. One, two, three. Come with me. Let's go. One, two. Good. And again, kick, kick. One, two, three. Four more. We add them on at the end of the L. We're ready. Let's go. Come to me. There, kick now. Left leg. Kick, kick. It's your right leg. Oops. Sorry. I better practice at this. I've got to switch my right to my left. Kick it now. It's your right leg. It's my left. There we go. Okay, let's go from the top. Walk forward. Perfect. And again. I'm really interested to hear if you can hear the music. One more. Step touch, single, single, reach, double. If you want, add a little hop. And again. Rooted, hop it. We're coming into our hamstring curls. Single, single, double. Okay, kick your butt. And again, two more of those. Then we have our L shape with our kick. I get the right leg. Ready? Let's go. Come to me. Kick your right leg. One, two, three. Take it back. Let's move it. Okay. We move on. Give me a repeating knee. It's a little bit slow on the uptake, isn't it? Sorry. Other side, change. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Other way. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3. Two, outside. Four more. We're going to cut those down to fours. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, switch. Other side, 4, 4. Good. This one. And come back to your march. Okay. Just got a couple more things to add on. Then we go to the other side. Then we're moving on to the conditioning stuff. We're just going to be a V step here. V here. Easy V, yeah? Easy walk, V step. Whatever you call it. Now, that V becomes an X by doing one to the front, one to the back. Front and back. Front, front. Do not overthink this. Honestly, some people are like, oh, let your legs just do it. You know what shape an X is. So it's a forward V and an upside down V. That's it. Good. I don't care about your arms, you can put some in if you want. Forward. Give me a tap to the side. Tap. Just a tap. going to be all we're adding. We're just going to put it all together. Okay? Give me a forward march. Right leg. Told you, keep it nice and simple today. And again, one more. Step touch, single, single. Reach, double, with a hop. Go on, lift, hop. You don't want to hop? You don't have to. And again, good, good. Hamstring curls, single. You want to make it bigger? Take a little hop behind you. Two more. One more. Are we ready for our L shape? Let's go. Come to me. Kick, kick, kick. 1, 2, 3. Take it back. Kick, kick. Good. Let's do that again. Great one. Kick, kick. 1, 2, 3. I know you can't see my feet, but you know what I'm doing. Kick, kick. Good. Repeat our knee. 4, 3, 2, other side. Switch it over. Okay, now here comes your X step on this leg. Okay? Forward, back. And again. Good. Tap, tap. Four more taps. We're going to do the X again. Just listen. We get to the tap, so we're changing side. Okay, single, single, double tap. Do it again. Now we're gonna go on the other leg. Walk forward. You should be on your left leg. Are we still cheesy clapping in the living room? You can be doing this with your earphones in the beach. That's fine. Step touch, single, single. Double it. Boom. Single, single. Eight. And again. One more. It's exactly the same, we're just on the other side. Hamstring curl, single, single. Double it. If you want to turn, half turn, go for it. Good. One more. Now, can we go straight into the L that way? Okay, come, come. Kick, kick. Not building it up, just going for it. Take it back. Kick your left leg first. We'll do that again. Go. Two, two. Kick, kick. 1, 2, 3. Light as a feather. Kick, kick. Okay. Repeat your knee. 4, 3, 2. Switch it over. One more. Here comes your back, but start with one more left. Up. And back. And I think it's all about to finish. Now tap, tap. Single taps. Okay. Do that X for me. X, X. Up. And back. And again. Okay, use your taps. Single, single, double. Double it. Last one. Okay, and march. Still going. No worry, we're here too. Okay, well done. We have warmer. All right, let's go for some squats. Go with some basic squats. Should I turn that around a bit? It's easier to see me.
If I'm against the white,
that might be better. That better? That's better. Should have done that 15 minutes ago. Learn for next time. Just some basic squats. You know what you're doing. Stick your mat leg. Chest is lifted. Perfect. If you want, take the hands out. Makes it an itty bitty bit harder. Keep going. Okay. I want you to take it wider. Turn your toes out. Now, more of a plie, so tuck your butt under. Body is more upright this time. Bum is going down. Push the knees out, try not have the knees dropping in. Good. Now stay down. second. Arms out, now pause, lift, lift. keep going, keep going. Four, three, hold it, arms the other way. Good. Other leg, butt cheeks start to go. Come back to your squats. The squats will shift that lactic acid out of your arse, out of those muscles, those glutes. All right, keep going. I want a squat and then one lunge. So one squat, lunge. No, move back then. It doesn't have to be a massive step. Okay, make sure it's enough. Okay. So, it's roughly about a meter-ish. It's just starting to waken up the legs for the lunges. We've woken up the butt a little bit. Time for the legs. Do no. Okay, good. More. Hold this one. Push back. Press down and up. Down and up. 17. God, you're when you're 17. Was that a happy time? I'm not very sure. I was very heavy on weight, wasn't best. Take it down. Now raise the arms up and down. Make sure the legs stay still. Lift. Hold the arms up, drop them down. It's too much, put them down. Then press. Keep going. Squeeze. Good, and again. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Arms down. And up. And down. Good. Two more to go. One more. Okay, now while you're here, bring the back leg in and out. Keeping the front leg loaded. In. We're keeping these slow, as faster ones come in. Keep going. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. You don't need to turn, by the way, obviously. Go wobbly now. 2. Down, squat, other one, down, good. If you find lunges don't work for you because of knees or your back, you can alternate between narrow squats and wider. Just make sure you put your weight in your heels. Okay. Right, I missed it, should be on this one. Take it down. You got an extra squat. Ooh, sick girl. Keep going, keep going. Okay, hold it. Arms up and out this time. All the way up and out. As you take them out wide, squeeze the shoulder blades together and back. Good. Four more. Press then lower the legs. Two more. Two more now. One more. Pull the arms up. Okay, press it down. Down. Who knows this song? That's not a strange dream. Keep going, keep going. I love my cheesy jeans. And again. Four, three, two, arms out. And up. Squeeze my shoulders. Okay, weight comes forward. Small pull in. In. Remember this other leg is bent. And a little roll up to the leg. Keep going. Keeping it slow. We're going to finish in a minute with a little bit of tabata. Got to keep on moving. Four. We're going to keep moving. Two more, last one. Squat just here, well done. All right,
our Tabata. Whatever. Give it a shake out. Okay. Weight on one leg. Other one is up. Arms are up. We're going waist. So we're squeezing and we're lifting. Squeeze. So this is a little bit of waist. Waist? As in waist. Not rubbish. Squeeze. Doesn't work for you, you can take a little lie down, you can do it on the ground. Beat up the soles a little weird. One more. Other side in. Got the words completely wrong there. Squeezing up to the side. Good, 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 keep going. Oh, sweaty air. Eight. Seven. Last four. Three. Two. And one. Okay. We're just to stand. Tuck the hips under. Hands up at the head. And then you're literally going to curl. So curling from the tummy. But you squeeze here. So curl. And now bend the legs. It's not quite the same. Doing it on the ground, but everything is standing today. Now to the side, over. Keep the hips and the legs still. And again, over. Making sure that shoulder is back, down in the middle. Really squeeze, curl. Good. Curl in as much as you can. I'm still a bit tight. We're gonna move back. I've got 6 weeks of massages starting this week. So good. Now twist. And the other way. Twist. In a little rock up to down. Okay, keep going. Squeeze. To the side, take it down. Can you go a little bit further now? You might. You might manage to go a little bit further next time. Go, it's okay. In the middle, curl it down, drop the legs a little bit. When you come up, take a little extra squeeze. Little twist, go the other way first. You might feel your shoulders as well. Multitasking for the body. Right, we've got 3 minutes left. 3 minutes of a bit of Tabata. Okay, we're starting with a repeated name. On one side, it's 20 seconds. Are we ready? Just gonna count this down.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So, this is what we're finishing with, a little bit of low impact cardio. You've got to pull that knee, use those arms. It's only 20 seconds.
Of course you have.
Come on. 15 cycles. We've got the other leg. Two. When you teach fitness, you learn how to hear the beat of the music. And if you go off it, you just can't do it. Halfway. Easy peasy. Okay. This time we'll bring you to the back.
And
quick. So go quicker than before. She's telling you to recover for 30 seconds. I'm going to go and put the slow one on and we're going to stretch. Stretch. Which side do you need to do? until you lift the toe up, stick your butt out. Stretch it down into the calves. Other side. Lift the foot. Well done, everybody. Let me know what you think. It could be sweaty. A little LBT from the old days. All right, have a great one. I'll see you soon.